The controversy surrounding Padmaavat seems to be unending. After several protests and long wait, CBFC finally cleared the film with a UA certificate. But the members of Karni Sena are still opposing its release and want the film to be banned. Recently, several members of Sena landed outside CBFC office at Peddar Road and began protesting. And since they didn't have the permission to do so, Mumbai Police detained them. As per reports, around 100 people from the Karni Sena and other Rajputana Fringe Groups have been detained by Mumbai Police. Many were traced on their way before they reached CBFC office. Over 14 buses have been stopped by police at Tardeo area and taken in detention. Well, now we wonder what will happen on the day of the film's release, which is on 25th of January. NYOOOZ TV.